The achievements and contributions of the acclaimed winner of the June 12, 1993 general elections, Chief Moshood Kashimawo Abiola, which was annulled by the then military junta headed by General Ibrahim Babangida, cannot be overlooked, and its significance have continued to be a reference point each time the country prepares for any elections. Lawmakers in the Green Chambers on Tuesday have supported, through a majority voice vote, a motion that seeks to recognize the June 12th every year as a public holiday, as against May 29, as currently been practiced since the emergence of the Fourth Republic.
I can attest to the number of people that I know associated with Chief Emperor Abiola. Even in these hallowed chambers, my very good friend, the Honorable Mickey Kazim, I used to know him in London as an associate and family member of the Chief Emperor Abiola. And when I met him here, it appeared to us that it was just like a reunion. And it is because of this reason, as well as so many other reasons, that I appeal for the concurrence of the Honorable Speaker, especially this great house, so that we will begin to dispense justice, no matter how long it takes.
Supporting the motion, lawmakers condemning the annulment of the election see it as irresponsible and clear executive recklessness. They say recognizing the day will give courage to the coming generation to stand for truth and uprightness and give all Nigerians a sense of belonging.
The annulment of June 12th election was a clear act of irresponsibility and executive recklessness. It's on record, as clearly stated by Honorable Zoro, that General Babangida had explained his reasons for annulling June 12th election. But the fact remains that his reason does not in any way remove the fact that Chief Emperor Abiola clearly won the election. Some people may ask, why should Abiola be conferred posthumously with the order of Grand Commander of Federal Republic? That award is meant for presidents and heads of state. Chief Emperor Abiola was a president-elect. He won the election clearly, and he was stopped from being sworn in by the then military cabal. Therefore, he is entitled to that award.
We all acknowledge that the June 12 elections were the first and most credible, the first most credible elections held in this country. It therefore behoves us to recognize the immense contribution of this great man in the life of this nation. In that wise, I urge my colleagues to please support this motion and let us give honor to whom it is due.
The result of June 12, 1993 presidential election should be officially announced and the winner declared, and Chief MKO Abiola should be recognized as one of the former presidents of this country.
The motion, which came under matter of urgent public importance, was sponsored by Honorable Sani Zoro from Jigawa State to give recognition to the immense contribution of the winner of the botched elections, Moshood Kashimawo Abiola, through the official recognition of June 12 every year as a public holiday and awarding him a posthumous award for the country's highest national honors. The motion was supported by lawmakers through a voice vote. Emmanuel Ehigine, PTV News.